Billie Eilish recently opened up about her experience with the dark side of internet trolling and criticism. The singer spoke about social media trolling in an interview with DJ Karl Ramford. Billie said, "The people that even say the crazy stuff don't even think you will see it. They would never say that to you in real life. What is the point of trying to do good if people are just going to keep saying that you are doing wrong?" The Grammy winner talked about the online hate and trolling she gets despite her attempts to do good for people. "I try so hard to do good for the world and good for people. It's like you can try and do anything right and still it is like one of those exposing celebs account goes, Billie Eilish is getting backlash for whatever in the world." Her interview aired the day after the release of her much-awaited second studio album, Happier Than Ever.